When CH3, CH2, CHCl2 is treated with NaNH2, the product formed is. So, what is this? This is CH3, CH2, C, H, and you have Cl and Cl. What is the name of this compound? 1, 2, 3. That is propane. And in the first position, 1, 1, dichloro. So, this is 1, 1, dichloropropane is treated with NaNH2. So, here NaNH2 is a base. So, we should know this key point. This is a base. So, what happens in the presence of base? Beta elimination takes place. So, what is beta elimination? This carbon is alpha carbon and here it is, this is beta carbon. So, this is dehydrohalogenation. So, dehydrohalogenation means what? One hydrogen and halogen is removed. Here, this Cl and one hydrogen is removed. Again, this Cl and another hydrogen is removed. See, for example, if you are writing this as H and this H, so this HCl will be removed and this HCl will be removed. So, Cl from the alpha carbon and H from the beta carbon will be removed. What will be remaining? This CH3 is not disturbed and here it is C. Both the hydrogens are removed. And here both the chlorines are removed. So, what happens? Here C and you have only H. So, here also it forms a single bond and this is removed and it is also formed a bond. So, totally two bonds are formed. See here Cl and H is removed here. Okay. So, just I will explain this. Here you have CH and here you have H. So, here Cl. What happens? Here HCl will be removed. So, here one electron, here electron, it forms a bond. And here one electron and here this is removed. This H and this Cl will be removed. And it forms another bond. So, what happens? A triple bond is formed. And what is the name of this compound? You have 1, 2, 3. That means prop. Propyne. Because of the triple bond, it is ine. So, our option is CH3, C triple bond, CH. And we have to consider this as a base.